The Hisense UX comes in at $29,999. Yes, a $30,000 TV. It's not in stock yet, but should be within the next few months. It's a pretty outrageous price to see on paper, but it's also not totally unexpected. I know, I sound crazy saying that, but let's think about it. Hisense's 110-inch UX, the 2024 model, came in at $15,000. TCL's 115-inch QM891G, also a 2024 model, came out at $20,000. So with this RGB mini LED TV, it's not only bigger than the TCL 115, even if it's just by an inch, it's also incorporating new tech that improves picture quality. So that $30,000 doesn't seem too unreasonable, even if you're not planning on picking up this TV. What's most important is what it represents. We finally have an RGB mini LED TV coming to the market. And as technology usually goes, while it's too expensive and probably too large for the average everyday user right now, this technology should start to trickle its way down the lineup, hopefully sooner than later, and ideally to the point where it's available in some of the 55 and 65 inch TVs that are a little bit more affordable and attainable. In addition to the color boosted visuals, Hisense also says the UX will include a 622 CineStage X surround system, which should provide some really high quality sound performance. Now, while Hisense is set to be the first to release this type of TV, Sony is developing their own as well, as seen in a video we did earlier this year following a trip to Japan. So the writing is all over the wall that these brands believe this RGB mini LED technology is the next step in bringing LED TVs closer to OLED levels.